I have Sage right here with me. We have another dog on leash, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to demonstrate how Sage does with this other dog, who also doesn't really like meeting new dogs on leash. So I'm going to kind of let her amp up, and I'm going to show you what we do.
Okay.
So Ben, come on by. Sage got close to the dog, nothing actually happened. So what we're going to do this time is we're going to try walking by each other. So here she's not showing that same kind of leash aggression and seeing a dog from distance. She never amped up very much. So the point is we're trying to work on it, giving her the protocol of how she's supposed to meet another dog. Ben, would you go ahead and just walk by and just him at a loose leash to see how he can do it and sustain it? Mild interest, but nothing going to the end of the leash of putting tension.